I thought the game on Sunday was a tough, really tough away game. Glasgow are a very good side, but you know, I think we maybe started a little bit slow, but then got into the game, and you know, once we got our first goal under our belt, I felt like we were in control then for the rest of the game till the end of the 90 minutes.
We're happy about the win. Obviously, it was a tough away game. We're by no means satisfied with our performance, but it was good to get 3 goals and 3 points to bring back home.
Jag tycker vi gjorde en bra match. Vi kan spela bättre, men vi gör ändå 3 mål mot ett bra motstånd som Göteborg. Vi får med oss 3 poäng hem till Eskilstuna, och det är viktigt för fortsättningen här framöver.
I was happy to score this week. Tuna's put in a great cross. We've been working on it in training this week, and just managed to get my head on it. And anything really on target that close to goal is going to 90% chance it's going to be a goal. So
looking forward to the next game against Hammarby on Monday. It's going to be a tough game. They're very competitive side, but it'll be nice to be back here playing in Tuna Valley, playing in front of all the fans, and we'll be looking for another 3 points to add.
Det kommer bli en tuff match på måndag när vi möter Hammarby. Hammarby har inte tagit så många poäng, men har ändå spelat ganska bra fotboll. Så det gäller att vara med och fokusera under hela matchen och se till att göra en lika bra laginsats som mot Göteborg, så kommer vi ta med oss 3 poäng.